So I've got Yannick here with me from ISKL Panthers. So your team turned out with 5 people today. What happened to your rest of the team members?
With our school, we have other sports going on and they have tournaments around Southeast Asia at the moment, so that's why they couldn't be here.
I see. But even with 5 members, you guys managed to pull out the win. How do you guys feel about that?
We're really happy. We lost the past games, and with this win with 5 people, we're like really impressed. It feels really good to get a win now, and even with 5 people, it shows that we can play with these guys.
Exactly. What do you think was your what do you think contributed to the win today?
Our defense was really well. We played really good on defense, and we had a few mental lapses, but down the stretch, especially in the fourth quarter, we got stops that were needed, and that helped us pull out the win.
Nice. So who's your team MVP for today?
Today, probably Jackson. He dropped maybe 20 points. Helped us get that win, yeah.
Yeah, we'll check that out on statsportsleague.com. Thanks for the interview, man.
Thank you.